The Vegas Golden Knights win the Stanley Cup.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the 23-24 season.
Does anything linger from the loss? And maybe the way it happened? If it does at all, what do you guys take from that?
I hate talking about last year. We experienced something last year that is going to help us this year. But we got to create some new memories this year.
What makes you believe that this year the team can go further than it's been?
There are a lot of questions about this team.
Can they still make the playoffs?
Do they have enough to take that next step?
Are they missing a piece?
Is there another gear for this guy to reach?
Are they still a legitimate Stanley Cup contender?
There are a lot of questions.
What is the mentality of the group?
How much pressure does it take
can
off?
You speak to
is there something you can pinpoint
their game?
And so many questions. What will happen? I don't know. Let's find out.
Are you kidding me?
How did he do that?
Did he undress him or what?
How you doing?
How big is that?
How about that?
Are you kidding me?
How good does that feel?
Hey, what do you say?
What hasn't this guy done all season?
Wow, was that with some authority too?
Everybody was questioning us, showed everybody. Now we're just getting started.
What was it like lifting up that cup?